In 1971, William Friedkin directed The French Connection. In 1974, he directed The Exorcist. Since then, Friedkin has spent over 2 years creating his latest film, an unusual adventure into the realm of suspense. By their past, robbed of their future, trapped in a life that was also a death. Four men take an incredible chance, face an impossible challenge, and risk the only thing they have left to lose.
Where am I going?
Sorcerer.